Minimally invasive surgery is centered around trying to give the patient the surgery that they need with the least amount of pain and the quickest and safest recovery. It's fortunately been associated with the least amount of postoperative complications. So in general, it's just a very good thing in the world of surgery. Certain conditions, things like fibroids, endometriosis, we've treated for a long time with open surgery or surgery that involves large incisions on the abdomen. As the field of gynecology has just gotten so much better and more advanced, we've figured out how to do these same surgeries, but through much smaller incisions. We use laparoscopy, which are tiny, thin little instruments and cameras that we can put through little holes on the patient's abdomen in order to do these same surgeries quickly, safely, and effectively.
There are two types of laparoscopic venues. There is what we call straight stick laparoscopy, where the surgeon puts little channels or straws in the abdomen of the patient and then uses tools on top of the patient. It has some limitations because these are rigid instruments that have to be moved in angles by the hand. So you may not necessarily have angles that you can reach. Also, you're looking at a camera while you're doing it, which is usually a two-dimensional view. Another laparoscopic venue or avenue is the robotic approach. In particular, the Da Vinci system, the difference is, even though you have the tools that go again through those little channels or straws, the end of the tool has a wristed component that moves the same as your hand. So it has a 7 degree of motion at the end of the tool. That is driven through a console, which is separate from the patient. You're not on top of the patient once the robot is placed where you need it. And through that, you have a 3-dimensional 10-time magnification of the operative field. It's almost like you were inside the patient, walking around to the areas you need to operate. It is a tool that's there for those more complex cases that you may not be able to approach with that simpler method. You don't have to have a large operation if you go to the right individual that has the experience.
Because we've become more expert at these various technologies, our patients can go home the same day and have minimal, sometimes even no pain after some of our surgeries, and have just as good improvement of their symptoms, whatever led them to have the surgery in the first place.
We have a vast expertise here. I have basically 30 years of doing minimally invasive surgery.
We have sort of both that academic side of MUSC as well as the clinical side of MUSC, where we're actively seeing patients and we're translating what we're learning and teaching into the care of the patient.
We're able to offer a simpler solution for very complex problems that we were not able to offer before. The Da Vinci system is really, in my opinion, a tool that we have now for the future.
Literally the best part of my job is when I see someone at a post-operative visit and they tell me that they're so happy that they had their procedure done, because that's the whole point, is to make someone's life better.